The live pictures coming to you from the airport across from the national capital in San Francisco, with a correspondence as well. But most certainly, welcome back a shooting star for India. You can see the army also sparing no time and no expense in ensuring that Vijay Kumar feels like he is a hero returning back to India. A huge contingent there present from the army as well. To felicitate Vijay, this preliminary felicitation, if you can call it that, at the airport in the national capital. Now, there has been, of course, responses from the army as well, sources telling headlines. So, it's simply a matter of policy as well that a rewarding, a medal effort in the promotion is not something the army does, but they do point out that Jawans usually become superstars after 24 to 26 years. So, there is an entire chain of progression which the army follows. But of course, there are grouses which Vijay Kumar has expressed, and they have been taken note of, and that is the important thing, because a sportsperson like Vijay Kumar does need a lot of encouragement, a lot of backing, a lot of support, and that's something which of course has come his way from the country, the sports minister as well. You can see pictures on one side of your screens of Vijay returning, on the other side the shots which made all of us Indians so proud of him taking to the podium. Headlines to his Maurya now joins us. Maurya, a glorious homecoming for a superstar, we can call him that, the most successful athlete so far as far as the Indian contingent goes at London.
Yes, he is the most successful of the Indian athletes. He has been the only one to win a silver medal in London so far, while all the others have been doing well with us. And a rousing reception, as you can see, from Vijay Kumar, the army. He's not too pleased, as you rightly mentioned, with the army. He said that he wants a promotion. But today, the army rolling on the red carpet for one of their very own heroes, so to say. The army chiefs also lauded the effort of Vijay Kumar. A massive army presence, you can see, at the IGI airport in Delhi, who are giving him a rousing reception. And he has a packed schedule today, don't forget, because he's supposed to, after a brief stopover in Delhi, he's supposed to go to Mao, the headquarters where he's in Madhya Pradesh, with the army unit where he's based. And then later on, he'll possibly go and meet his family. So he's got a packed schedule, and it's wonderful to see somebody like a Vijay Kumar, not the best of athletes, going into the London Olympics. But after his performance today, he is the biggest star, so to say.
You know, Maurya, there has, of course, been a sense of controversy as well, like you point out, you know, him coming out and saying that he didn't want to work with the army anymore because he hasn't been promoted in the last 6 years. It seems, you know, at least from sources that have been pointing out to us, that the army chief, you know, he's intervened. We also know that there's an official formal letter written by the sports minister to the defense minister as well, pleading his case. So most certainly, you have to say that, you know, what you do at the Olympics on this international stage, you know, has a bearing on your life ahead as well. And Vijay Kumar, one of the shining examples of that, how you know, doing so well at this international event can, you know, perhaps help you bring so many things, other things on back on track, and most certainly he'll be one of the stars to look forward to as well.
Certainly so, because don't forget, he has been one of the most successful Indian shooting stars, although a bit under the radar. He's done very well at the Commonwealth Games last time in Delhi, but when he went into London, he was completely unheard of, and look how things changed within a week or so. A week back, most of us didn't know Vijay Kumar, but today he is the shining star, he is the shooting star, if I may put it that way. And today, a massive reception. It's not just army people who've come at the Indian IGI airport, but also for fans of Vijay Kumar, and you found fandom for him, so to say, have come in to welcome him and give him a rousing reception for his return to India after a glorious chapter in London. Because don't forget, there were bigger names at London, yes, from the Indian shooting contingent, Avinash Bindra, Gagan Naval, Ranjit Sodhi, Manavji Sandhu. But Vijay Kumar, listen to Vijay Kumar from Hamirpur in Himachal Pradesh, is to be the toast of India.
He is, isn't he? And you know, it's not like, you know, he hasn't done this in the past. He's a six-time national champion, two silvers in fact at the ISS of the World Cup as well. You talk about Wanzhou, where he of course didn't do quite well, but you know, the Doha Asian Games, he's been a regular fixture as far as the medals go, as far as winning accolades for India go, despite that under the radar. But this was the one medal that was perhaps, you know, missing from his trophy cabinet, much like Gagan Naral, much like Mary Kom. This time around, you know, he's got a full set and he'll be aiming for more. He was very confident, he said, that I've been looking to better the silver.
Certainly, if you look at his record, the 2006 Melbourne Games, he won a gold in the 25-meter rapid fire pistol singles. He won a 25 gold in the pairs event, and he also won in the same event in the 2010 CWG Games in Delhi. He won 3 goals. He has 5 Commonwealth goals already under his belt, which is not a mean feat. And now this Olympic silver, it could probably kickstart his career in many ways to go, because Rio 4 years from now, he's still young. He's still 26 years old, so he will be fit enough for Rio. He'll be young enough. He's in his early 30s by then. So if things go right, he could be one of India's biggest shooting stars for years to come now.